Hi, in this video, I'll be talking about using LinkedIn Learning to develop technical and transferable skills. So, reasons you should consider utilizing LinkedIn Learning is that it'll really help you develop skills at your own pace. Plus, it's a free resource for UCSC students. LinkedIn Learning has various popular subjects to explore, including business, technology, and creative fields. Plus, there's several different certifications that you can also consider doing. So I'll walk you through some of these. So first, if we look at the technology page, you'll see that it's organized by different subjects within the field that you can explore. There's also a role guide. So if you're interested in learning about any particular like career paths, this will really tailor some of that information. You can see the specific learning paths that LinkedIn has provided, and you can also on the bottom search by different specific topics that you're interested in within technology. So, sorry, if we go back and we actually explore one of these examples, if we look at the AI page specifically, you'll see that. On this page, you'll be organized by the most recent popular videos on the top, and then you'll be able to also search by different topics within AI. And then, if we look at the business page as another example, again, the layout's going to be very similar. This time, I'll click on the Business Analyst page so you can see what the role guides look like. On the top, you'll see an introduction of what the role is like. Within the short video as well, you'll see a list of responsibilities, some of the top, in this case, business analyst skills. The cool thing is that once you have this link connected to your LinkedIn profile, is it'll track which skills you already have on your profile. Plus, you can watch a few other short videos to learn more about this respective role. And finally, we'll look at the certification page. So here you'll see, some of the several different certifications that LinkedIn provides. The first one we'll look at is Adobe. And if you're not familiar with, you do have free access to the Adobe Creative Cloud suite as a UCSC student. So that's another thing to definitely keep in mind. So in this case here, you'll see a course. Basically, for each of the different resources that Adobe has, so like Photoshop, Illustrator, InDesign, Premiere Pro. So these are really great to really help showcase to recruiters that you've developed these skills. Once you're done with these, you'll be able to then display your certificate back onto your LinkedIn profile. So just to recap, again, this is a free resource that's available to UC Santa Cruz. Students, it's a great way for you to develop not just your technical, but also various transferable skills as well. And we'll have a separate video that walks you through how to actually activate your LinkedIn Learning with your UCSC credentials. Thank you for watching.